Bernd Zipper, Germany-based, is one of the most important analysts, journalists, consultant. He knows that industry very well. Bernd, if you would have 3 million euro to spend here today on the Drupa, how would you spend them? What would you buy for that?
Yeah, probably I would try to buy a web shop for print, because this is what we need today, because the possibilities we have in the market to bring in all the products of printing industry is bringing to the market, they need a new platform to sell that. And so probably I would try to buy a big web shop to really to make that e-business print thing work, because it's not only web to print, I need a web shop as well. And I would set up an amazing web shop where I can combine all the fantastic printed stuff we can see here at Drupa to bring that together in one shop, to have a holistic print shop, and to help my customers really to understand that print is not only printed paper, print is also packaging, it's also RFID, it's also all the new technologies. I would try to bring that to the market.
Okay, but you said print is paper, and must that printed paper change in any way? Is it a new kind of printed paper, or is it the printed paper as it has been since 300, 500 years?
Well, there are two things. The first thing is, if I want to read something, I can use any medium. If I want to own something, I need print. That means if I really want to own content, know-how, I buy the book and I place it in my bookshelf at home and I use it immediately, anytime if I need it. The second thing is that also print is not in the proprietary situation anymore. Print is one of the media channels we have on the market. And so also media, we see that mobile tools, we see augmented reality, we see web, we see all these technologies. And together with print, it's a perfect combination to focus that on communication, because we need more communication over the next years, we need more information over the next years. And so in the combination, print is a fantastic thing, especially if you want to own content, because if you want to own something, you really need to print it.
Here on the Drupa are nearly 200 nations from all over the world. Is there a difference between Europe and Asia, US, yeah, America, South America?
Yeah.
What do you say that they are several solutions fitting to their needs, to their countries, to their culture, and to that infrastructure?
The funny thing is that the different cultures are now developing or discovering new technologies for themselves. There are some companies or some countries from southern countries, they explore now digital printing. They understand now digital printing, the possibilities of digital printing, the possibilities of personalized mailings and so on. It's also usage here in Europe already, in Japan and in China as well. But Brazil, for example, or Argentina, they discover this. Also some guys from Africa. I spoke to a guy from Gambia, and he's founding now, setting up a new printer shop, and he's using digital technology to make advertisements, to bring it also on the mobile phone. And so what I see is that the cultures have different understanding in using print. And so the first step in the chain of communications, always print, and after that all the new technologies. And so it's quite different. Mm-hmm. What I like is that a lot of Chinese people showing up here, and they have a quite good understanding of all the technologies we have in the market, and they don't care about if it's printed or if it's on a mobile or iPad or tab or something. They just go ahead and use that media to bring the information to their masses at China. Mm-hmm.
It's your personality to speak in that enthusiastic and inspired way. What would you tell somebody who is not here on Drupa 2012 to come here on in 4 years, 2016? What is the reason to come? Why is it a must?
It's quite easy. If you want to be a part of printing and media industry, you have to be at Drupa. Because here's the market, you see all the vendors in the world, you see here in Düsseldorf at Drupa, and that's the most important thing, that this is really a class meeting, a thing of printing industry, and it's also a think tank, because all the discussions you have on the aisles here, you people are meeting each other, they come together and they discuss about the issue print and the new possibilities, the new chances, the new challenges. And so if you really want to go deep into print, and if you really want to make decisions on print, you gotta be at Drupa.
Okay, so we finish that interview with a bright smile into the camera and say, See you in Düsseldorf. You are invited.